Get strong.
Hey guys, this is Danny from Danny and 99. In today's video, we're gonna be doing a separate video. We're gonna be doing shopping with my uncle, part 2. This is episode 2 of the series. So, yeah, a lot of you guys put a lot of views into my last video, so thank you guys so much for that. And we're gonna go to Philadelphia Premium Outlets, and they also have a power plant nearby, so yeah, that'll be fun. So yeah, we're gonna get some stuff for me and my uncle, so yeah, so here we go. Now you can't see, but we're exiting right now. So yeah. right there. Uncle gave me $100 budget to spend on whatever stuff. So yeah, that's plenty for my stuff. Alright, we have arrived. There's the power plant. And this side is the outlet area. So I don't know what store I'm gonna go. Sorry for the shake. Here, but we're almost there at the entrance area. I don't know if you can tell.
We're in the middle of it.
Yeah.
Well, it's more that way. It's more this way than go around.
Yeah, it's about. Yeah, we're gonna walk all the way around.
We're walking a circle.
Let's see how long it takes. Alright, we're walking. I'm the cameraman. He's gonna get a hat.
$13.
$13 for that.
Is that a
That's fries.
Wow.
Adidas.
Take an additional 50% off. You should show your dad this.
Yeah. This is what it looks like. Yeah.
50 now.
I might get one of these.
These are girl. $60, 50% off.
$70. Then it's $35. Mints. I might get this. Medium. $65. Why is it expensive? $65 running shoe.
$100. You already have this one.
No, I don't have one. I don't.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe here.
XLs.
Tupe XXL.
Así
es que para
comprar
cosas
y mandarlas. No, look at that.
Yeah. You might get a hat. I never did a shopping with my uncle video in a while. I might get this for an Itza. Okay, we're walking again. American whole store. Yeah, we're not, we didn't even want the whole entire, that's the code of conduct, let's read it. Wow, sports team Crocs, 20% off, plus these Hot Wheels. We just walk around. Quarter of the whole area. Alright, we're gonna go to the whole food court area. So here we go. Go calendars. Games, toys. Just got a cafeteria. Or the food or whatever. Ducky, I'm gonna get a new pig. We got the brand new pig.
$25
off for one. Whoa. Oh, the new pig.
No, I'm gonna pay for you.
$11 for socks. Oh, puzzle pieces. Air hockey basket.
When you see it, when you know it. Where's James?
Yeah.
The only
dinosaur
they have
is like tax dinosaur, which
you already have. What's
that dinosaur do? What? Eddie the Dean. Rally monster. Oh, so big. Oh. I need one of the fridge rolling.
Oh, I want to have one at home.
We don't have a big, small one for this song. Get a.
No. You get a. Use your budget.
Nope.
Use your budget.
Yeah. I'm gonna take
Daddy, stop looking at that.
It's gonna count my. No, it's gonna count your budget.
No, it's your budget. Whatever it is, you're gonna take it.
Yeah.
You
want to
spend
the budget?
All
right. Look at that. Take it off. How much is this? $5, I think. Oh, sour candies. It's gonna take off my budget. So I don't know how much I have left.
Is that where you're gonna go?
Yeah.
You're gonna get the pig?
Now. Maybe. In the future time. Oh, so slimy. Glitter.
Whoa. I don't have a bag. Okay, you are carrying. We come back and get him.
Alright, we're at night.
You like him? Yeah, get that. Oh, you like him, get him.
Yeah, 55.
You gotta get that one. You got $50. One more thing, sure.
Alright, it's pretty loud here. Just got my stuff from Nike. Now I'm left with $23. Shoe store, I don't know what name is called. But yeah, he's looking for new shoe Crocs. Yeah, Crocs. Oh,
Perfect.
One size down. Is he gonna get it?
Yeah, he's at a 7.
7. 12.
7 this one. Whoa. I don't know this.
Whoa. Moving. He's gonna get maybe. Is he gonna get it? Why? He's gonna be the first person in our family to get Crocs.
Nita has Crocs.
Yeah, she got the baby Crocs, so he's gonna be the second person to wear Crocs in the family.
$50.
This one, maybe this one out there. The blue one. It has two modes. We should use normal mode, sport mode. I usually get that shoe always. Alright, so we're at another store right now. Oh, so big.
It's all big.
We're at another shoe store.
What's up?
Yeah, I just got the thing. And bought
it. Oh,
alright, we just got done. Spent way over the budget. $10 over the budget. So yeah. And we're gonna head back into the car. Eat something to eat. Alright, we're in the car right now. Just got back. And my uncle did not buy nothing. He didn't even buy nothing. Well, I bought well over $100 worth of stuff. Plus another $10. I spent way over $100. It was $110. $10 over the budget. So what did I got? I got two shirts plus one jacket, and I bought a ball for Nitsa plus a pin. That was it's small.
Got lots of stuff.
We got pizza.